In this training and internship program, you will start from zero and end with an internship experience, which will actually pay you. Here is how it works. First, you will develop the necessary skills by completing the online course on embedded systems. And then you join an internship on embedded systems and earn a stipend. The course you enroll into is a hands-on course, where you will work with the kits shipped to you. You will learn embedded systems by actually building the projects. You'll begin the course with basics, and move on to advanced topics in a structured manner. You'll build a number of embedded systems related projects in the course, like solar mobile charger, smart traffic system, automated railway crossing, automated street lighting system using IoT, smart energy meter using GSM, access control system using RFID. By the end of the course, you will develop an advanced level embedded systems project, where you will program the device to control all the electrical appliances, using your mobile phone, and the data will be sent to cloud for storage and analysis. You will also learn to write programs to control the embedded systems projects, while doing the course. The course is based on Skyfi Labs, Learn, Do, Review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts, in addition to building the projects. Once you complete the course, you will get a certificate, and you will also be given a list of internship opportunities, related to embedded systems to pick from. Choose an internship offer that you like. Complete all the assignments given in the internship, and earn a minimum stipend of 10,000 rupees. You will also get an internship certificate on completing it successfully. This will put you in a great position to apply for jobs, or for higher studies in embedded systems with confidence. Since this is an internship, we will obviously be able to take only a limited number of students. Enroll today, to give a good start to your career.